welcome back to my channel. Today I'm so happy because after a year I had been to my Wonderland mall where I shop like crazy like I always do, and it was such a therapy. And I thought of making a quick video while my enthusiasm is full high, so I'm gonna quickly show what all I bought today. So let's get started. Foremost, I ran towards my love Sephora. I just love this brand, the skincare especially. So I had shopped from their online store during the lockdown and last year. So I bought their sheet masks. I'm a huge fan of their sheet masks. So they cost around 360 each, but they are totally worth it, especially if you have dry skin. Please do try, especially this one, the coconut flavored one. So this variant is quite nice if you have dry skin, so a must try. So I bought a pineapple one. I have tried it earlier, and this one is a grapefruit. Tried and tested, so that's why I am suggesting. And I also bought mango ones this time. So mango is usually moisturizing for skin, so that's why I thought of trying this variant this time. So I bought two. So these are the ones I bought from Sephora. So the next item I bought from Sephora is this brow gel. So this is Gimme Brow. So this is eyebrow gel, and this is from the brand Benefit Cosmetics. So I heard a lot about this stuff, so I just thought of giving it a try, and I bought in the shade 6. So there are 6 shades, 6 being the darkest, and there are other combination as well, brown, light brown, dark brown, blah blah blah. So I bought this one. So this is the darkest one, and you can see this comes with this kind of a brush, the mascara brush we use. So the application is quite easy, it seems. So quite excited to try this one. Next, I went to Chumbak. Their home decor stuff I really love. I don't know if you remember the owl ones which I had bought. I had shared it on Instagram. I'll show that at the end of this video. I'll show those owls. They are very cute. So Chumbak, I love their home decor stuff. So I had my eyes on one of their pieces. So I'll quickly show. I wanted to buy it, but for some reason, I don't know, I didn't buy. So today I bought it. It's a mannequin kind of figure, plus it has a mirror as well, as you can see. And you know, I am a cat mom, so this is our family logo. That's why I bought this one. So this is the mannequin. So this is actually a key hanger, so you can hang keys here or anything girly. So I haven't thought about it, how to use it, but yes, this is very girly and I had to buy this. So this is from Chumbak. If you have seen my morning routine as per Ayurveda video, I usually drink water from copper vessel in the morning. So I was bored of that typical copper vessel I usually use. So that's why I thought of giving a fancy touch. So this is again from Chumbak. This is a copper one. So pink, again girly. So bought this one. Then I went to Miniso. That's one of my favorite cheap and best shop. And whenever I go there, it's very hard to resist from buying a soft toy, even though I don't need a soft toy. I love soft toy. So I bought this one. This is a cute teddy bear. It's for 450 rupees. So I bought this one. So I'm guilty, but it's cute. I bought this blanket for my kids. So this is from Miniso again. It's very soft. So this is a gift from me to my kids. So from the same shop. This one, this is a Spiderbond book. I mean, it's a book. Notepad, rather. So, I'm a huge fan of stationeries. This is a glitter one. Can you see it? So, I had to buy this. It was very, very cute. It looked cute. In fact, if you love cute and girly stuff, Miniso is like Jannat for us. It's very, very cute. So I bought this one. And from the same shop, I bought these earrings. It's quite girly. And it goes with, you know, boho kind of look. So that's why I bought this one. It's very nice. I was about to leave the mall. And near the exit, there was this again one more cute shop. It's called Beccos. I hope I'm pronouncing it right. Beccos. And that shop had lots of cute stuffs. So I just went there for a quick visit, and I ended up shopping there as well. So I bought this brush. So this is especially for combing my eyebrows and doing my eyebrows. So this is the one I bought there. Plus, of course, I bought a liquid dispenser or the lotion dispenser. Sorry. This is for hand wash dispenser actually. So this one. So I bought this one because I wanted to buy something again girly and something cute for hand wash dispenser, but they didn't had a lot of option, and they had all these very delicate glass ones. I'm not really good at handling delicate stuff. I'm kind of clumsy, so I went for this one. It's bamboo designed one, and one more it's there. This is the one. It's a Proclaim one. So I bought two because they had this offer. If you buy 2500 rupees stuff, they'll give you 500 discount. So I had to buy. Not my fault. So I bought this book. I'm a sucker for stationery and unicorns. So this is a perfect combination of that. It's a furry one. It's not the real fur. So I bought this one. So yes, these are the major stuffs which I bought today, and mostly they are very cute and girly, aren't they? So I'm gonna quickly start using some of these products, especially the sheet mask and the dispenser, these, that. So that's why I thought of making this quick video. And plus, I had told you that I'll show you the owls which I bought from Chumbak, right? So I'll show you, wait, just a minute. So these are the owls I was talking about. You might have seen it in one of my videos, backdrop. So these are the ones. And they are from Chumbak. I think they are out of stock right now, because I did check for these today as well, but they were not in stock, but you can check online as well. So yes, I hope you like my shopping, and I'll see you in my next video. Bye.